How does allelic exclusion help us stay alive? Stay tuned for the details. First, I want to go over what an allele is. An allele is a particular form of a certain gene, and it is located on a chromosome. For example, there are different alleles for hair color or eye color. Humans are diploid, meaning that they have two sets of chromosomes. You get one set from your mother and one set from your father. If both alleles are the same, you are homozygous for that trait. If the alleles are different, you are heterozygous. In allelic exclusion, one allele is excluded and does not get expressed, while the other allele is solely expressed. This is good in terms of immunology. B cells are a part of your immune system, and one of their roles is to create antibodies. As they go through the process of creating antibodies, they have to arrange and rearrange genes in order to produce an antibody that will work. If the antibody doesn't work, the B cell will be destroyed. The stages that a B cell goes through as it attempts to arrange an antibody are stem cell, early pro-B cell, late pro-B cell, large pre-B cell, small pre-B cell, immature B cell, and mature B cell. The heavy chain of the antibody is rearranged before light chain rearrangement begins. While the heavy chain is being arranged, at a certain point, it uses surrogate light chains. For the variable region, it uses V pre-B, and for the constant region, it uses lambda 5. At a certain point, such as the large pre-B cell stage, rearrangement of the heavy chain will stop, and this will ensure that the antibodies on the B cell express only one allele and express only one specificity. Do not confuse this process with antibody diversity. The purpose of allelic exclusion is to ensure that the receptor on the antibody has one specificity. For antibodies, you want things to be very specific so that mistakes are not made in the body. The specificity will ensure that if the antibody encounters the antigen that it is supposed to stick to, that it will more likely stick to it, and the antigen and the pathogen that it originates from will be eliminated. This helps us to stay alive. Like and subscribe to receive regular updates about immunology. Thank you.